स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज 6.2। 6.2 एक्सरसाइज बेस्ड ऑन प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस एक्सरसाइज वी विल डू सम डेफिनेशंस ऑफ दिस वन। फर्स्ट वन इज कॉस्ट प्राइस। द प्राइस फॉर विच एन आर्टिकल इज परचेज्ड इज कॉल्ड द कॉस्ट प्राइस। मीन्स like if we will buy a pen at rupees 5, we will buy a pen at rupees 5, that is our cost price. This is written as CP. Our cost price is rupees 5 of the pen. And selling price, the price for which an article is sold is called the selling price. If we will sold that pen at rupees 10, then our SP will be rupees 10. That is written as selling price is written as SP. That is our SP. After that, profit. If selling price is more than cost price, then the difference between the selling price and the cost price is called the profit. Means we bought the pen at rupees 5 and sold it at rupees 10. It means we will gain profit na? Profit is equal to SP minus CP. And if we will buy an item at rupees 5 and we will sold it at rupees 3, it means we will, what will be there, profit or loss? Loss will be there na? Then loss is equal to CP minus SP. These two formulas we will use in this exercise. And two, three more formulas are there. Profit percent, if we have to find profit percent, then formula is profit by CP into 100. And if we have to find loss percent, then loss by CP into 100. Next is, if we have to find SP, when CP is given and profit percent is given, then formula is CP into 100 plus profit percent divided by 100. Same for loss, when we have to find SP, loss is given, then CP 100 minus loss percent by 100. This is the formula. And we can also find here from CP, if SP is given, we have to find CP. Then we can find from here now with this formula. We can interchange it. CP is equal to 100 into SP by 100 plus profit percent. Same as it is for this one. If loss percent is given, SP is given, we have to find CP. Then formula will be CP is equal to 100 into SP by 100 minus loss percent. Now we will start our exercise. First MCQ, 6.2 exercise. First MCQ, if the cost price of 12 shirts is equal to the selling price of 10 shirts, then the profit percentage is cost price of 12 shirts. They are saying cost price of 12 shirts is equal to selling price of 10 shirts. So we will let the cost price of 12 shirts is equal to rupees X, then SP of 10 shirts will be same na? Both are equal. SP of 10 shirts is equal to rupees X. If we will find cost price of one shirt, cost price of one shirt, that is equal to X by 12. And selling price of one shirt, that is equal to X by 10. Profit, we know that profit is equal to SP minus CP. SP is X by 10 and CP is X by 12. LCM will be 60. Then 6X minus 5X, that is equal to X by 60. Profit is equal to X by 60. We have to find profit percentage. Profit percentage is equal to profit by CP into 100. This formula we have written. Profit is X by 60. CP is X by 12 into 100. We can solve it. X cancelled with X. 1 by 60 into 12 into 100. 12 ones are 12, 12 fives are 60. 5 ones are 5, 5 20s are 100. It means 20% profit is there. So our correct answer is B option. Okay. After that, third one is a shopkeeper sold two tables for rupees 1485 each. It means selling price of both tables are 148.5 each. On one he gains 10% and on the other he loses 10%. His gain or loss percent in whole transaction is, from total transaction we have to find the gain or loss percent. SP of one table is equal to rupees 1485. Then SP of both tables will be 2 into 1485. That is equal to rupees 2970. Now, they are saying he is gaining 10% profit on first one. Profit percent on first table, that is equal to 10%. Then we can find CP. CP of first table, that is equal to formula we know, 100 into SP by 100 plus profit percent. 100 into SP. SP of first table is 1485 and profit percent is 10. 100 into 1485 divided with 110. 0 cancelled. 11 ones are 11. 135. It means rupees 1350 is the cost price of the first table. Same as it is, we can find the cost price of second table. Loss percent of second table is given 10%. Then CP of second table is equal to 100 into SP by 100 minus loss percent. This is the formula. SP same, loss 10. 100 into 1485 by 90. 0 cancelled. 9 ones are 9. If we will divide 1485 with 9, we will get 165. It means cost price of second table is rupees 1650 rupees. Total cost price of both tables is equal to, first we get rupees 1350 plus rupees 1650, that is equal to rupees 3000. Total CP is rupees 3000 and total SP is 2970. It means CP is greater than SP. It means loss will be there. Loss is equal to CP minus SP. 3000 minus 2970, rupees 30, loss of rupees 30. Then loss percent, loss by CP into 100. 30 by 3000 into 100. 1 0 cancelled, 2 0s cancelled, 3 1s are 3. It means loss of 1%. So our correct answer is A option, 1% loss.